Hi everyone, this video is about vitamin D, the sunshine vitamin. It is a fat soluble vitamin. It helps to improve our immunity to protect from coronavirus. But some shocking news is there. That is, for Indians, 70 to 100% of the people are vitamin D deficient. So most of us are vitamin D deficient. Yes, but most of the people don't know about that they are deficient. The new pandemic of COVID-19 in all over the world, the death rate is also related to vitamin D deficiency. In this video, make you understand the vitamin D deficiency and the sources of vitamin D. The 80% of urban population deficient in vitamin D. The strongest probable cause is RO water. This is reported by WHO. This is quite a controversial subject. So we will move on next. A small brief of vitamin D. It promotes calcium absorption and bone mineralization. It helps bone growth and bone remodeling. If not sufficient vitamin D in our body, the deficiency is required for children and osteomalacia for adults. Without sufficient vitamin D, bones become thin, brittle, or misshapen. Vitamin D has some other roles in our body. It helps for cell growth, cell modulation, gene coding in cells, neuromuscular, immune function, and reduce the inflammations. The cells have vitamin D receptor. It will help to convert vitamin D. Next we will know about the requirements of vitamin D. The daily requirements is 15 mcg for men and women. Next we are going to see the sources. Everyone knows the major source is getting from UV sunlight. We want to know how to get vitamin D from sunlight. But there is a bitter truth for Indian. The truth is melanin. Melanin is black skin. Some people are very dark because of high melanin pigment in their skin. The melanin will hinder our vitamin D absorption. So Asians, that means Indians and Africans or dark people, have strong melanin. If we are exposing the vitamin D in sunlight also, it will not properly absorb in our body. Some study says vitamin D highly absorbed in white skin people compared to dark skin people. In USA, lot of dark skin people are suffered, died, and lot are in critical care units due to coronavirus. Some study says these people are highly deficient in vitamin D due to melanin. But some people are not get proper sun exposure, so the vitamin D will not properly absorbed in their body. Vitamin D is a fat soluble vitamin, so we want to apply some oil or moisturizer and want to expose the skin in sunlight about 30 minutes. At least 3 days in a week is enough to get the vitamin D from sunlight. The morning orange sunsets or evening is a good timing to expose the skin to sunlight to get vitamin D. Next is food sources. Dried mushrooms and mushrooms are the major source of vitamin D, because it absorbs the vitamin D from sunlight. Next is our curry leaves. It is also called a sweet neem. It is very higher than any other foods. Others are drumstick leaves, all type of amaranth leaves. Those are contain less amount of vitamin D, but we can use regularly in our diet to improve the vitamin D. Next is soya. All type of soya products such as soya flour, tofu, soya milk, soy oil, soya sauce are rich in vitamin D. We can use in our diet regularly. It may help to improve our vitamin D. The major pulses are whole pulses with skin. They are rajma, lentils, whole black gram and peas. Next is walnut. It is also good in vitamin D. Walnut oil also good sources. Next is cereals. In cereals, amaranth seeds is the major source of vitamin D, and others are maize, corn, baby corn, ragi are in good in vitamin D. Whole wheat also other least higher source of vitamin D. We can use whole wheat products like flour, bread or roti. Next one is fruit. Wood apple and blackberry are the good source of vitamin D. Next is our Indian typical spices. Pipali is high in vitamin D. In Ayurveda, pipali powder is the main ingredient for some treatments. Gingerly seeds are high in vitamin D and calcium. This we can use regularly. It will easily improve the vitamin D in our body. Next is maize, nutmeg. The products of maize oil, cardamom, The products of cardamom oil, cloves, cloves oil, poppy seeds oil, mustard, mustard oil, and all these ingredients, essential oil, are rich in vitamin D. Because vitamin D is fat-soluble vitamin, it is not found in most of the vegetables and fruits. Next, we are going to see the fortification of vitamin D. Fortification means added additionally the particular vitamin, minerals or nutrients in the food. In markets, the vitamin D fortified oil or vitamin D enriched oil are available. This oil also very good source in vitamin D. These oils we can use in cooking to improve the vitamin D. Nowadays in Indian markets, vitamin D fortified breakfast cereals also available. But in US and Canada, the vitamin D is very strictly fortified in all milk and milk products. So all the people will get proper required vitamin D in daily basis. Milk is also rich in calcium, so it's completely absorbed in the body. If not sufficient vitamin D is getting, calcium also deficient in your body. In some countries, vitamin D's fortified breakfast cereals and orange juices are available. In India, there is no any strict policy for vitamin D fortification. Next is non-vegetarian sources. The other non-vegetarian source is egg yolk, quail eggs. This contain low level of rich vitamin D. Pork is the good source of vitamin D, and other meat organs also good sources. In fish, sardines and red snappers also contain very less amount of rich vitamin D. Check the vitamin D level in your blood and have the vitamin D rich foods and choose the fortified sources, or consult the doctor to get your supplements and increase your immunity to fight against coronavirus. Supplements also very necessary, especially elderly people and liver or kidney related issues or complicated patients. The vitamin D will not properly absorb in their body. Hope the video is very helpful for all, and thank for watching my videos, and click the subscribe button to get the next one.